Yo, what's going on, everybody? Branko for the building. About to play this Saints Row again. About last time, basically, I didn't have my laptop plugged in and my laptop dead, so I wasn't able to finish the stream, so I have not played anything on the Switch since. So I'm hoping to finish that and progress a little bit more. But definitely appreciate all my viewers, all my subscribers. Go ahead and hit a like after checking the video out, just for your support. Appreciate it. Share, subscribe, share it with your best friend, share it with your worst enemy. All right, let's go. Happy Memorial Day to everybody.
Here, shoot those things down before they hurt Dad!
Where were you stashing this? In fact, forget I asked.
Yeah, follow me. Keep it up.
Nearing their destination, the Saints knew this was their lost friend and were happy to see him alive and well.
Johnny?
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
Right. Pierce, get on that.
All right. Move your hands. Girl, you know, that can either move. Get on the floor. Like my checks did back in the day before I got this paper.
The crowd's getting too close to the stage. You got
in some way and get bounced like my checks did back in the day. Bounce like my checks did back in the day before I got.
Watch the crowd! They're getting through.
You know, in some way you can bounce like my checks did back in the day. Rolling, shake it like that, like that, shake it like that. Roll around and make it clap. Come on, ladies. Bounce with the shoulders, shake it like that.
It's working. Keep
shaking. Yeah. You really want it more. You're looking for some crackers. Are you looking for some holes? Cause I let you know from the get-go.
Calming down.
Good time. Sipping on some good wine. And then that was body.
Watch the crowd! They're getting through!
Back in the day.
We got a problem, boss. Helicopter coming in.
No. Here, shoot those things down before they hurt Dad.
Where were you stashing this? In fact, forget I asked.
Guys, hold on. Alright, y'all. Back to action. Damn, I got near to the end of it. Felt like I was at the end.
Nearing their destination, the Saints knew this was their lost friend, and were happy to see him alive and well.
What the fuck did you do to Gat?
That's Johnny?
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
Pierce, get on that.
Alright, wave your hands. Girl, you know that kind of move. Get on the floor. Damn, things you're doing. I like you some more. You're wrong with. And a little burning. And bouncing. Bounce like my legs did.
Watch the crowd! They're getting through!
Before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know I always need something in some way. And you bounce like my checks did back in the day. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know I'm in a dream of kicking in some way. You can bounce like my
checks. Use your feet gun to keep the crowd back. You're causing too much feedback on the speakers.
Come around and make it clap. Come on, ladies. Bounce with a nose, shake it like that.
It's working!
Keep
singing!
Yeah. You know, what are you looking for? You looking for some crackers? Are you looking for some hoes? Because I'll let you know from the get-go.
He's coming down!
You know some good wine. Even that was body fine. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this...
We got a problem, boss. Helicopter coming in.
No! Here, shoot those things down before they hurt you.
Where were you stashing this? In fact, forget I asked.
I shot it dead on. What the? That thing dead on. What is happening? You're all gonna be so annoyed that when I finally finish this mission, I ain't gonna want to play no more.
The Saints knew this was their lost friend, and were happy to see him alive and well.
What the fuck did you do to Gat?
That's Johnny?
Remember the plan! Get him calm before getting near him!
Pierce, get on that.
Alright, wave your hands. Girl, you know that kind of move. Get on the floor. What you doing? Can I invite you some more? You're wrong with having a little burning and bouncing. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know I always need in some way. Make you bounce like my checks did back in the day. Bounce like my
checks. Watch the crowd! You're getting through!
Before I got this paper, before I got paid, you know, I'm in a dream of thinking in some way. You can bounce like my chest did back in the day. Shake it like that, shake it like that. Roll around and make it clap. Come on, ladies. Bounce with the door and shake it like that. Girls, turn around and make it clap. Yeah. Really wanted for. Looking for some crackers. Are you looking for some hoes? Cause I'll let you know from the get-go. And then I was body fine. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. Before I got this
paper. We got a problem, boss. Helicopter coming in.
No. Here, shoot those things down before they hurt Gat.
Where were you stashing this? In fact, forget I asked.
See? Yeah, hit it.
make sure Gat's all right.
We have to follow! Come on, I'll track him!
And the truck stays intact.
Once again to save our friend. We knew the faster we reached him, the better chance we had of keeping him alive. We had to keep our wits about us to make this work.
Hey, I forgot to get followers in this. Shouldn't be running in the street anymore.
There he
is!
Y'all not shooting. Not a worse follower. Okay. Okay. There we go. Get out the way. You ain't gonna shoot. Damn. Lay down with your hands on the shoot or something. Buster.
I got you, Gat. It's okay. shit!
It's not singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
Tell me this B-gun will work on Gat.
I think so.
Well, one way to find out.
Damn!
Back in the day, everybody bounced like my checks did. Back in the day, you can make it like this paper before I got paid. You know, I had the dream of thinking that some way. You bounce like my chest did back in the day. Shake it like that. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Move it around and make it clap. Lay, stop booing. Shake it like that. That's your part, girls. Yeah.
Oh.
Move it around and make it clap.
Didn't know it was going to take a joke. Damn. Okay. That's not enough.
Yeah. Thank you, too. Third Street Saints, we be running on this dish.
Two, one, two, three. Everybody bounce like my check did back in the day. Back in the day. This paper before I got paid. You know, we have this limit in some way. We can bounce like my check did back in the day.
But try as we might, the rage inside the tormented man could not be subdued with mere beans.
Oh,
this isn't working!
Hold on! I have a secret weapon! This is guaranteed to work!
Please tell me I got that. Please tell me I got that.
It would take something more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all. Love.
You did it! You fucking did it!
She was his one true love! I couldn't let him live without her!
Is that actually working?
I told you!
Kid, you got lucky here.
Soon we can take them both home!
Wait, you hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Yeah, I could have handled a clone, Gat. But a rampaging clone of Gat? This is gonna need something bigger.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.
Damn. They were together all for what, like 20 seconds? They were tired. And this mission took way too long. Yeah, I got money, but do I want to get, you know what, at the end of the video, I'll do my little surgery that I want to do. Oh, I ain't got enough for that. Damn. This is really what I should have spent that money on. Yeah. All right, cool. Once I get enough money for this. Yes, sir.
So, what's up? How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Well, that was certainly a close call.
Get off the road. Yes, let me get that money. Better be a weird button or something. But... Oh! I'm talking about like ESPN breaking news. I think it's something I want to actually know about. Not like it's a death or anything. Ugh, man. Should have spent that money. Let me do it. Let me do this.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
Good fitness been something you do on your own time, sir?
Shondi's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
You think I ain't?
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Well, once we get Loren, she'll calm down.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Yeah, since Julius was running shit. Back when I first joined up.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Badass. He took a shotgun to the knee and kept walking. Anyone else?
I guess I'm one of the songs.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Why? So we can buy matching suits?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
All right, let's go.
We need some driving music.
Turn that shit up.
And these are only stations that carry. That's dope.
You remember this? Come on. Early in the morning, rising to the street.
Yeah,
light me up that cigarette, and I scratch shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason. A reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. Yeah. I got a donation, and I can still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking ride. That's my shit right here.
Man, I wish I could play guitar though.
Select the one you got, cause you might get low or you might get shot. Never scared of that, just get it off my chest. Never had to down the wing or put it below. Yeah, small example, take a tip from me. Take all your money, give charity. Love what I got, get within my reach. And the stuff around the style that's straight from all me. Yo, back to you, get what you deserve. Try to see.
What you gonna wear, dude? That's business. cheese that's outside, so definitely want to get some shorts. Can I try some shit? Game ahead, so that's pretty dope. I might come back and put that on. Even if I don't do it now, I'm just gonna do a couple things with that. These maps are crazy. Just, I want something that works. Living like Shogun of Harlem.
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
Damn. Alright, big man.
This guy means business.
Hey, no doubt.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
I'm being shot at.
I got killed off that Bama.
Maybe this song will help you relax.
I'm not thinking I'm about to get Scarface shot right in my back. Damn, can't let a brother leave out the at the clothing store without getting shot up?
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
Nope. Amen. Damn. Fierce. Straight up checking, man. Straight checking, sir. Nope. I ain't ready. I'm not ready.
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
Don't come for me. Damn.
This guy means business.
One hit. That killed me. That was bogus. Bogus, baloney. All of the above. Try something a little bit. I don't know what's going on.
Time to go.
the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
Quick and to the point.
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
You on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
Oh, that was a good way to get out of the dark. Damn, he still bothered me. Damn, even going to another menu doesn't save me. Basically showing you guys how not to play this game. Go.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
Why are you just running from me, dude?
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
Oh, we might have got him stuck. Damn it. Spike this one. Damn. Hang in there, dude. You almost gone. Oh, come on. Don't kill me off this. Oh, come on.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
Take me out, can't outrun a group. A brute, rather. Sorry. Brute. Frustration kicking her. That's what you happen when you go hardcore.
That's how I roll down the go. What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
My way.
Time
Finish him.
Just time to tip on out of here.
I'm with you on that.
Fatality. And now that the fruit gone, oh, y'all a little... A little bench number. Like I can get it too. Come on! I was trying to use him as cover, as a shield. Y'all got me fighting this brute again, y'all. Got me fighting this brute again. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I'm reviving. Get up.
I'm ready for more.
Oh.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
No shit.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
I'm just glad we dropped his ass.
I hear that.
Good one, Saints. Oh, nope. See, this is what got me the last time. You don't grab her ass?
Ain't no one can top me.
So anybody else that wants some? No. Oh, shoot. Is that my whip? Nope. I have no idea where my whip is. Can I take this whip and put it in my garage? Probably can't because this is a rival. But if so, I don't think it's broke.
Some such thing as bad publicity, I guess.
Come on, Pierce. Dude. Yeah, got it. Let me see if I can go to a plastic surgeon right quick. Got about 7 G's. Damn. Oh. I thought that was one of us on here. I am proud of this. DLC boy. Big phase bar. Hell yeah. Damn, I'm about to ride on this just because. They got a giant respect, though. Damn, I can't. This shit is dope with the drums, like, bro. I'm pretty sure I'm on the station to the cell phone music interface. Oh. Oh, that's dope. Okay. If you don't get from around me, though, dude, I'm about to start shooting. You do this. There we go. Where's the nearest plastic surgeon? Almost on the other side of town. Oh, 5,000? Wait, probably 5,000 up. Buy that joint. Got myself a little trip. Well, you better get on.
That was close.
I don't know. I think I said GPS. Guess I gotta be extra there. There we go. Damn, this shit don't even hurt. Guess you don't need to. You got these little blades on the front of it. First, I know what time it is. Move. Park where I want to. I'm a boss. Representation of myself is how I like to play these games, that you can create your character and try to put myself in the game, you know what I mean?
How come you can't buy stock in murder?
If there's money involved, I'm in.
Man, these kids with their video games. When I say,
as long as I'm having fun,
it's all good. Hell yeah! It's all good. Go, Third Street, go, Third Street, go! Glad to see
you. Oh, you want a closer look?
Just lay back and enjoy. Looks good to me. Damn, I feel good. Woo, 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 woo.
The Arsenio Hall, gotta choose that one.
Woo!
Yep. That's the reason I chose that. Alright. And sooner or later, I am gonna get tatted up. That's not a direct representation of me, but in a game like this, who doesn't like to get tats? Where's my car? Wait. Oh. Yeah, might as well. Hey, more money. I'll take that 10% discount, bro. Alright. I feel like I need to go get some ammo.
Easy.
Oh yeah, Assassin Smash. I'm mean, man, it's gonna be dope. I'm gonna go back to the crib, get a bite.
And the Saints would be off. Writing gold for fun. Stir up trouble for the cops at our filming location, and we'll cut you a slice of the profit. Okay, I gotta come back and get that song done. Next.
Hey, I'm so happy we can finally Yeah, my name's Andy Jan. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, you know, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Straight thirst, huh? What about you? But a crappy product. Let's see if you're a little tighter.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. This is weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. On camera's more of a Shondi or Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
Oh, it's cool. I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope, just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
In this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
So, Jenny.
Who? Oh, right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
Wow.
But just play this fast and loose. It could be a natural, trust me.
Whatever you say. Won't escape with the alien, not if I have anything to say about it.
Yeah, men, baby! Okay, now you charge up the hill, guns blazing!
I'm coming, princess! Hang on!
Jump.
worry about the shooting everywhere.
Time for small talk. We
cut. You know what? This just isn't working for me. There's no life. We gotta start making performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up. More guards, more assault rifles. Make it happen, motherfuckers.
You doing all right?
Yeah, just, you know. Trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Cardboard cutout for a co-star.
Land on the target. It's a perfect spot. Take two. And amaze me.
Sure, yes, sir.
Biz was right about buying stock in parachutes. Kidding. This is crazy. Go.
Are you looking? I wasn't supposed to do that, was I? Damn, I killed my co-star.
Later I'll start after that. It's a perfect spot. Take two. And amaze me.
See if I can land right there.
Biz was right about buying stock in parachutes.
Oh, come on, that KO'd me. I can't kill the star, man. You gotta make it look good. Y'all here shooting me for real. So I'm gonna kill each and every last one of y'all.
Land in the target. It's a perfect spot. Take two.
Branko.
And
it's still four. They didn't call it Branko.
This was right about buying stock and parachutes.
You're right, Steelport. Damn, man, look my ass up. Not going back. Let me show this.
Land in the target. It's a perfect spot. Take two. And amaze me.
This was right about buying stock and parachutes.
Again, anybody checking this out, thank you. Appreciate it. Means a lot.
Land in the target. It's
just trying to get
spot.
My name out
take
there. So
and
take a lot of hard work, a lot of this, a lot of that, but all game.
Any free time.
feel like that was going to happen, man.
Let them take you away, princess.
Thank you ever so much for saving me.
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go! Keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before.
It's called a helicopter. And I have faith in you, princess. Quilana, then. I believe in you.
You fucking kidding me?
Oh.
We've been hit! We're gonna crash!
That's not good!
What's happening?
We're going down!
That is probably fine.
Oh my god, are you okay?
You crashed like a pro.
Improvise, man. I loved it.
Guess that wasn't so bad.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot.
Jenny, don't listen to him. You're doing great.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And make some magic.
Up ahead. Let's take that car.
There are guards all around. Come on, why did you do that?
Wow, that works!
Yes. I got somebody coming my way. Come on, alien driver thing. You alien scum.
Stop working!
Wait, what?
You know. the service out here. I hate this fucking phone.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
I say, woman, you got us killed. Right, it was a story because she made us like a sitting duck out there, man. I mean, jeez. Drive like you ain't trying to get blown up. Come on, why would you stay still? Why would you stay still? Starting to see what that director saw in you. You ain't nothing. You can't be replaced. Shut up and drive. Why do you do that? Make a turn and keep moving. What damn direction you have? Point is, don't slow down. I know I can do it.
Action. microwave if you don't start working!
Wait, what?
Get no service out here. I hate this fucking phone! Oh, shit. Sorry.
He's moving. Does it as long as the person with me can fire?
All right, cut! No worries, we'll fix it post. Okay, next up, you're gonna jump the car over the river to get to safety. It's all set up and idiot proof. So that should include you, Jamie.
I think you mean Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
Move on. It's not worth it.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay! Axiomus!
That doesn't look possible!
Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea.
Go!
God! What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump! A crippled child! It was blind!
Are you fucking high? Did you see how far it was?
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please, please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
I don't care who he is. You shouldn't take shit like that from anyone.
All right, let's reset and do that again.
I'm about to say, what y'all gonna pick me up in the spaceship, like?
Okay, faster, with more intensity and less sucking, and play ball!
Here we go.
You know what? Fuck that. Turn up ahead.
That's off script.
I'm rewriting this shit. Trust me.
Joe! What the hell are you doing?
This works better. Just keep filming.
I see what you're doing. Brilliant! Let's go with this!
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
I'm not sure I can do that, even with how he's treating me.
Stick with me, sweetheart. I'll show you how it's done.
I'm back. Jackson, Jackson. Branko, stay up here, son. Keep it cool with the ladies. Or aliens are creepy, whatever. Not affecting that grenade.
Onward!
Cut! That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names because you are worthless. Now get off my set!
Stuff. Oh, my hourly income. Yeah, let me get that cash. Sweet. All right, guys. Just wanted to make do and get rid of that last little cutoff of that last video. So, why don't I hit y'all with part 3? I really want to play Division 2 later. If I do not play Division 2, I am playing this. And that would likely be another live stream. So, again, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, tell your mama, tell your best friend, tell your worst enemy, tell your boss's boss, whoever you need to tell. Alright, appreciate the love. Catch you on the next one. Branko.